Hi, I'm Dr. Joe Nemeth. I'm a periodontist in Southfield, Michigan, and I want to talk about some of the results we're getting with bone growth using the LANAP or the laser procedure to treat periodontal disease. So we've been getting some very gratifying results, and I've got a couple of examples right here. And if you look at this tooth, which supports a bridge, this dark area is all bone that's been destroyed, and it goes all the way down around the tip of this tooth. So this tooth is scheduled really for extraction. We used the laser procedure, we did LANAP, and slowly, this bone grew back and filled in. Now this is 3 years later. This is after 3 years, so it's not like the bone grows back the next day or the next month. It's a slow process that occurs over years. So this is what the situation was like initially. No bone here, chronic infection, pus coming out of this area. The tooth was doomed, scheduled to be extracted. Patient wanted to do everything they could to save it. We did the LANAP procedure, and all of this area has been filled in. This is the tooth here. The same tooth that you're seeing here, part of a bridge. This is the missing tooth that was filled in as part of the bridge. And you can see all of this area that had no bone now is filled in with bone, including between the roots. So this is the kind of the result that we love to see. We don't see it all the time, but we do see it fairly regularly. There's another case I'd like to show you that involved an implant. Here's the implant. All of the bone has been destroyed on the front part of this implant. This implant also is not doing well. It's not only on the front part of the implant, but the back part of the implant. This dark area is where there should be bone, and there isn't. So bone is this thick gray material, and when we see dark areas in the bone, that's because the bone has been lost, or some of the bone in that area has been lost. Here's an implant. Bone lost here, bone lost here. This is the implant 2 years later, and here's what it looks like now. We've got much of that bone filled in, because here was the bone level before, here is the bone level now. The back part of the implant is completely filled in with bone. So another situation where if this had not been stopped, this implant definitely would have been lost. But now that we have bone filling those areas in, and I anticipate we may even get more bone fill over the next year or so, this implant, I believe now, is going to be fine. So with the laser treatment for periodontal disease and peri-implant disease, we're getting very, very remarkable results very frequently. So I love doing the procedure. It's painless, patients get great results, and we're really very happy with what we can do with the LANAP procedure for treating periodontal disease, because periodontal disease not only causes bone loss and tooth loss, but it's related to many diseases of the body. So your gums should never bleed. Make sure your gums are healthy. We're here for you. Let us help you if you think you need it, or we can check you and let you know. At any rate, make sure your gums are healthy. If your gums are healthy, your body for sure will be healthier. We'd love to hear from you. Comments, questions, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hey, have a great day.
Restore your smile and your health. Visit drnemeth.com to schedule your appointment today.